Congressman Ron Paul joins us now by phone. Congressman, thank you for joining us.
Thank you. Good to be with you.
Why do you think House Speaker Boehner and this group of lawmakers visited Afghanistan?
Well, I think they sincerely believe that our policy toward Afghanistan is a good policy and we have to pursue it, and that he doesn't want the president to back off. The odds of the president really backing off are slim to none. So I think it represents the fact that both major parties and both leadership and party believe in intervention, nation building, and intervention in these countries. So I would say it just is symbolic of the universal acceptance at leadership positions of this type of foreign policy.
Do you believe what you know, John Boehner, he suggested that maybe we shouldn't set this arbitrary date, 2014, to withdraw American troops from Afghanistan. We should leave that open-ended, you know, so as not to, you know, spoil what we've gained in Afghanistan. Do you agree with that?
Not really, but somewhere, I mean, there's a little bit of sense to that. I mean, you don't say in 6 days we're going to be out, but it's the overall policy that counts. Should we have gone in? The answer is no. We shouldn't be nation building and occupying and remaking that country. But so it was a bad mistake. It's bringing us down financially and militarily. We've worn our troops out. So the policy should be to come home. And
when do you think that troops should come home? I mean, should they come home right now? We're broke. We're paying all this money to fight a war in Afghanistan. Like, when should the troops be out of there?
If I had my say, I would start the withdrawal immediately. And that doesn't mean that, it's the exact date, because you really don't know. But it would be reversed. The whole policy would be reversed. I think immediately people would be less killing and fighting, and we would leave. And they would have to settle their own disputes. I mean,
One of the reasons I ask you that, Congressman, is because the Afghan President Hamid Karzai told Speaker Boehner, you know, thanks for the help, but U.S. troops need to back off from what he called arbitrary raids that kill civilians. I mean, is that what you want to hear from President Karzai?
Well, I don't put much stock in what he says. I mean, he's a corrupt leader, but we've propped him up. This is the whole irony of it. Our policy is that we go in, we prop up leaders, they become corrupt, and then we can't back off, then we defend them, and we suffer the consequences. So it's just a totally foolish policy, and the rejection of the policy is the most important. Let the Afghanis deal with Karzai. I mean, there's no reason why we should be in business with him. And the sooner we realize that, the better it will be. We have fallen into a terrible trap because we're doing exactly what Osama bin Laden wanted us to. He wanted to spread our military around the Middle East and around the world and weaken our military. And now this has happened. He wanted to bankrupt our country. This is what is happening. He also wanted to stir up dissent within this country over foreign policy. So,
didn't we need to go into Afghanistan because it was a haven for Al Qaeda? I mean, that's where Osama bin Laden was.
Yeah,
could be still, for all we know.
Okay, and I endorse that principle. Go after the Al Qaeda. 2 weeks after we went there, it was all over because the Al Qaeda left. We lost at Tora Bora, and Osama bin Laden escaped. But that was not an indication to occupy and take over the country and go into nation building. There's no way. It's sort of like, matter of fact, they just even left that. Bush left that goal and went immediately over into Iraq and claimed that Al Qaeda was over in Iraq. So it's this policy of intervention which is so bad. Yes, we have the right to retaliate when the people finally get stirred up enough to come and do us direct harm. But what we're doing there is just stirring up more hatred toward us, bankrupting our country, and doing exactly what bin Laden wanted us to do. He can't...
Congressman, I know we could go on forever because I think I pushed your buttons with that question, but we appreciate your insight as always. Congressman Ron Paul joining us by phone from Texas.